myself in this predicament.
And I'll get myself out of it, one way or another.
You're finished? Can we continue on our mission now?
Thank you.
The core density creates a stronger gravitational pull with proximity. Be aware of this on approach, unless you want to experience being turned inside out.
Nice mental image, thanks.
There is a colonial heavy fighter leaving hyperspace in front of us. Be aware.
Okay, thanks for the warning.
He has a jump suppressor. This does not bode well.
Who would have thought that outlaws make such good informers? But they were right. You're still alive.
I'm not sure we've been introduced.
What you did was unnecessary. Destroying it all. How could you? After all the efforts we put into our plans, you betrayed me!
Listen, I think you have the wrong man. I don't want any trouble.
I don't play the fool. I hate to do this, but I can't let you get away with this, Adam.
Adam? Wait. I've seen you before. Your name is Seth.
What do you take me for? You can drop the amnesia act. It's time for you to pay.
This Seth guy. I remember him vaguely. We were friends, weren't we? Why did he try to kill me?
It should not come as a surprise that most people want to kill you. Only that this one was rather talkative.
Talkative? He accused me of something I did and I can't remember. What have I done? Who am I?
Damn you, Adam! This isn't over yet!
Now that was a curious encounter.
Arrived at Cluster 34, into a cauldron of hellfire, a war of unprecedented intensity. Seth Nobu was an ace fighter, earning his badges quickly in combat. Adam Rosslyn was on the same carrier, cloning new troops for the front. The war was mutually devastating, but mercifully short. With an armistice, the fleet had to withdraw. But some wanted to stay behind for the spoils, new opportunities. Seth Nobu was among this group. Adam Rosslyn went with the fleet. Complying with the peace conditions, his cloning program was dissolved.
This Seth Nobu. He was a friend.
In which case, next time you could perhaps convince him not to shoot at us.
If only I knew what my original did to make him so angry. What did he mean by betrayal?
It appears that you must navigate Adam Rosalind's past in order to find the answers.
I just need to put the pieces together.
Thank you.
It sure is beautiful here.
Do not allow your general sense of amazement to distract you from the more pertinent dangers.
Are we any closer to our destination?
Our objective will be reached in due course. Clearing our path there is our primary current concern.
Reconstructing Cluster 34 would be an enormous task. Logistics for this new frontier were key. Seth Nobu had worked hard to build his business. He had the prestige, the contacts, and he greased every palm along his path. He was soon the biggest weapon supplier around, artfully circumventing the treaties. He had a simple reason for seeking out Adam Roslin again. Demand for illegal human clones. Adam needed some convincing. He had doubts. But in the end, the friendship held, and a deal was struck.
Seth Nobu and my original worked on something together. We were partners.
Whatever went wrong between you two, he obviously maintains a grudge. It would be preferable if you got to the root of the disagreement so he can stop shooting at us.
I have a feeling there's more to follow. We've got company. This is bad.
Your assistance has been asked in defending a ship from an outlaw party. Coordinates are set in the map. A credit reward has been received along with thanks for your assistance. Forces are underway to support us.
sure how much longer I could have endured that.
Me neither.
Company.
My scanners indicate that we have hostile company.
You don't say.
Drawn the attention of hostiles. Thank you.
A drone carrier?
Link drones, to be precise. Concentrate on them before taking on the carrier.
That was not good.
In my favor.
I like that one. I'll add it to my list.
Stay alert here.
What? You're not always alert?
There. Do you need some supplies?
Who are you?
I'm just a friend. Make good use of the things I left you. We'll meet again soon.
Thanks, but why are you helping me?
I'm in a good mood today. Look, just be thankful of some random support when you can get it, okay?
you jumped away.
Well, there's no reason to complain, but it's strange all the same.
Thank you.
This thing is massive. What is it?
These must be the ruins of the ancients. A long-lost civilization. Although the information I have on them is very limited.
Just tell me what you know.
They were believed to be higher beings, distantly related to and revered by the Oka. They ruled over a powerful and far-reaching empire, yet they mysteriously vanished from historical records some millennia ago.
Interesting. Perhaps I should explore this a little deeper. I have a bad feeling about this place.
You should be apprehensive. As we progress, we are likely to encounter more hostile regions and stronger opponents.
Tell me this will all be worth it. We are heading somewhere.
This will all be worth it. We are heading somewhere. A request for battle support has just been received. Proceed to the location, engage and destroy the marked targets. Received along with thanks for your assistance.
It was only a matter of time before their illegal cloning venture was uncovered. The colonial authorities apprehended them during a raid. They were resigned to see out their days on a penal base. But there was one in the High Command with different plans for them. Colonial Fleet Admiral Kryn Gork. He offered amnesty in return for their cooperation on a covert project. He needed Seth's facilities, and Adam's expertise for decrypting the Okar genome, and he wanted it done in secret. The offer was preferable to a prison moon.
I had another vision, maybe more clues. There was a high-ranking colonial commander.
Do you recall the name?
He was an admiral. By the name of Gork.
Yes. Kryn Gork is a rather powerful figure in the fleet.
Okay, so the plot thickens.
Your assistance has been asked in defending a ship from an outlaw party. Coordinates are set in the map.
Thank you.
Another patch of the Beltagrades tidied of scum.
Yeah, okay. Let's move on.
What if we cable?
Too close for comfort.
Comfort is all in the mind. You have received a credit reward. The payment has been transferred.
Looting containers makes me no better than an outlaw.
I'm not your therapist.
Gotcha! Shoot, more loot. What's going on?
The ship has been immobilized and is being pulled out of hyperspace.
Adam! I found you again.
Seth, wait, I'm beginning to recollect.
Oh really? Good for you. So what is your plan? Where are you going?
I don't know exactly. I have coordinates, that's all. I'm trying to find some answers. Believe me, I want to know what this is all about just as much as you do.
Wait. Interesting. Coordinates. I knew it! You're a clone! I'm talking to a meatbag! Oh, Adam, what have you done? I'll let you go for now. Try not to cross me again, clone.
Well, that was a bizarre conversation. What does it mean?
It appears that you have some history with this individual. Perhaps there is some unfinished business, but we have our mission to fulfill. Shall we carry on, or theorize endlessly?
Adam Roslin succeeded in decrypting the Okar genome. The Admiral was satisfied with the work they had done. Now he could progress to the next stage of his plans. Using the decrypted genome, he wanted to create a brigade of Okar clones to incite fresh conflict between the races. With a new war, he could finally defeat the Okar and establish colonial supremacy in the cluster. The Admiral offered them a part in his scheme, with all its privileges for their ongoing cooperation. Seth Nobu accepted the offer. Adam Roslin would not stand for reviving a war. He refused to take any part in it. But the Admiral had more crude methods of persuasion, injecting Roslin with controlled cytotoxin. Roslin was given no choice but to comply. Nobu made no objection. His interests were clear.
I saw that Admiral again. another piece of the puzzle. My original was forced to work on an illegal cloning program. He refused out of principle.
So Adam Roslin did not carry out the task.
It seems they put him in a compromising position. They poisoned him. That's all I remember.
These flashbacks, like scraps of being, are difficult for me to understand. I dwell more in the interconnectedness of things.
Accepted.
few of them.
Drawing fire.
What a relief.
There are two sides to every story.